Wesley, this FM transmitter is, excuse my language, the shit, man. Thank you so much. It's Lincoln Town Car, we're in the city in Brooklyn. Not the man, thank you.
And I can tell all you Jag owners out there, for this setup with the fiber optic system, to buy the Jaguar OEM car kit, you can only buy that kit, will cost you around $700 to $800 plus installation. So this device truly does the job. I can play Pandora, everything. I've driven around town, no problems with any static whatsoever. To play the iPhone through the speakers, plug in the bottom, and you can hear it pick up 87.9. Play. You can hear the sound. I can really crank it up. And then if I want to take it off and go to another radio station. And you can hear the difference that's coming off a regular radio. And it's not as clear sound as here. Can you pick another song?
Let's hook this up into my charging port here. And I'm going to play some music. We're going to see how this goes. No static, nothing. Nice and clear, crisp.
I was born when I was broken.
And then, oh, it gets better, it gets better. Hey Siri. Wake her up. Hey Siri. Play Ronald Isley, I Need You. You can even talk to Siri and control Siri right through your speakers, through the gadget guy. So, as you see, guys, real-time review, happy with the product. Again, if you do not have an older car with those auxiliaries in there already or Bluetooth, and you don't want to spend hundreds of dollars replacing your radio, this gadget is an ultimate alternative. It costs $90. Yes, it's more than what you see on the market for the $20 and $30. But guess what? I don't mind paying a little bit of more money. I don't mind paying $90 to actually hear my music clearly. That's why it costs more than the things on the market, because as we know, things on the market in this caliber, all you hear is static in the mix of music, and this is not the case. So you get what you pay for, guys. Thanks.
Hey, YouTubers. This is Paulo over here with a little interesting thing I got here. This is, I have an old 06 Corvette, and it doesn't have Bluetooth or the X cord plug, whatever they call it. But I got this little gadget over here. I bought it. It cost me $90. But I tell you guys, that was definitely worth it. I want to keep my car original, and this is a beautiful thing. I did not want to spend $700 or $800 buying a radio for my Corvette 2006. So I bought this thing. It's the transmitter, FM transmitter. Anyways, so not too good. This is my first video, so I apologize. This is a little messed up. So this gadget is really, really worth the money. I'm telling you guys out there, if you want to keep your car original, you don't want to mess around with the radio, get this. I mean, I've used this. I bought other products. It's so staticky, you lose it. It don't work good, but this delivers what it promises. Believe me, gizmogadgets.com, you can get them. It's worth it. Not only that, I got a 1978 Ford Thunderbird in the radio. Yeah. back then, they were not good radios anyways, but all you have to do is set up the station. It was on the back of the product, right here. And my T-Bird, man, I can listen to any program I want, watch videos on my phone, listen through the speakers of my T-Bird, listen to my music. And it's really, really worth it, man. Trust me, guys. Get this right here. It's worth it. Gizmoguy.com. Now, this is not a paid advertisement, but I just wanted to help you, all you guys out there that have old cars and you want to keep your original radio, but yeah, you want to get new music and you want to use a smartphone. I got a Samsung Galaxy 8, and it's perfect. I love it. I want to thank the guy who invented this. I paid $90, and I do not regret spending the money. So thank you for coming out with this product. I love it. I recommend it to anybody. So please do yourself a favor. Try it. It really works. All right, guys. Have fun. Enjoy your Corvette or Thunderbird. Like, I have a Thunderbird right there. I don't know if you got, right there is my Ford Thunderbird. This is my Corvette. And that's my Ford truck. It's a 2001. I don't have it. A nice radio either. But I use this thing wherever I go. And I love it, man. God bless you all. Buy the product and enjoy it. Have a good one. Bye.